It's feminist.
Jesus Christ,
you are. You should.